influencing me, then you start feeling bad.
Absolutely. If the role influences you, you will certainly feel bad.
Yeah, but in this particular case,
no, no, wait. See, you don't mix value and role. Huh? Value is here. Right? What is the value? My family is more important than even law of the land, which says no bribes, for example. Right? Then I have a role as a citizen of India, where I am not supposed to give a bribe. Then I have a role as a father, or a husband, or a wife, where I am supposed to buy a property. Now there is a person here. Now there is a situation outside me. What is it? I have a value, which is I shall not pay my, you know, bribe. Come what may, that's my superseding value. What do? You're going to go and tell your family, I can't buy a land now. Because for me, not giving bribe is very important, one scenario. So with the value, you define the extent of the role. You tell your family as a role of husband, look here in India, my value says I won't give you bribe, I won't. Let's find an alternative. Or family is important, I'll cut corners here. For example, this has nothing to do with what I'm saying. Either ways, if you are confused about roles, either ways you feel bad. After giving the bribe, you may feel bad as a person, oh my God, I should not have. Decide that upfront. Which value is important? Which is superseding value? Face the consequence. Because I have taken the choice. Never say I was forced to do it. Nobody can force to do anything in this world. Because you are human, I am human. Somebody holds a gun and says your money or your life, you have a choice. What is the choice? Either I am homeless or I am unlawful. Do you see? Either ways you choose. I can't say which is right, which is wrong. It's your value system, right? But you accept what the decisions you made because it's your decision. You can't say India forced me to do it or that country forced me to do it. It didn't force you. It gave you a choice. Yes, it's a difficult choice. But you made the choice.
But in the practical sense, the practical sense, the family made a bribe.